Mr. Kelly here?
Yes?
It's a Porsche.
It's yours.
What?
From Shohei. He wanted to gift you a Porsche.
Shut
I swear.
Porsche と一緒に夢に向かって走り続けましょう。
坦白哥抱抱大谷翔平豪送300万保时捷，感谢人妻出让背号17。
I'm gonna work quick here. Time is of the essence, obviously, and I'm gonna be a little quiet because my 7-month-old Shokai is asleep, and I changed his name for this shit too. So here we go. As mentioned, plenty of different sizes in the 17 department.
是道奇队原17号球员乔凯利的老婆艾希利超可爱的啦，自发性举办送家里二手球衣活动。为了让本来在天使队17号的大谷翔平能带着幸运数字无痛跳槽，夫妻俩大方让出17号。幽默的艾希利拍自嗨短片，显示为100个愿意让出十七号，甚至把小儿子凯的圣诞袜更名为翔凯呢。呵呵。这情真意切，欢乐搞笑，曾让十七号的大谷翔平都看在眼里。于是，身为 Porsche Japan 运动员大使的他出招了。
Came for Mr. Kelly.
Yes.
It's a Porsche.
It's yours.
What?
From Shohei. He wanted to gift you a Porsche.
Shut.
I swear.
不得了啊，翔平送艾希利一辆保时捷油电车，平均售价约300万台币，较之于他10年220亿台币的合约，根本九牛一毛，但礼尚往来的举止帅出了一个新高度呢。三立娱乐新闻本周乐透就签十七号吧，报道。